Greetings, citizens of the world. We are Anonymous. During the past months, we have been watching the world gone in complete misery, with the revelations of the NSA by the whistleblower Edward Snowden, to the WikiLeaks revealing the darkest chapter of the Trans-Pacific Partnership Agreement, or TPPA for short, to the unjustified sentence of cyber activist Jeremy Hammond. In the aftermath of it, it's been clear, since 2009 and before, that the United States government has declared a war on free press, on journalists, whistleblowers, activists, and people like yourselves. Anonymous will not and shall not stand idly by such corruption. 2 years ago, Anonymous declared a global cyber war against the United States government. All the conflicts this world has always linked back to the US government. Coincidence? We have played their game far too long, and we most certainly do not believe in coincidences. Therefore, Anonymous has declared a global cyber war against the United States government once more. We are not calling upon the people to protest or occupy a building. We are not calling upon the people to down or deface government websites. That has not brought us any legislative change whatsoever. We ask the people to be aware. Let the war be handled by us, for we wish to not see any more unjustified sentences such as Hammond's case. Jeremy Hammond was charged under the HASHCFA, the 30-year-old anti-hacker law prosecution used to torment Aaron Swartz to death. And frankly, we do not want any more deaths such as Swartz for exposing and fighting for truth. Operation NSA. Engaged. Operation TPP. Engaged. Operation Last Resort. Engaged. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We never forgive. We never forget. To the United States government, expect us.